sparking overnight a massive fire breaking out at the Old Van Gogh Lounge in Providence. This was the scene on Harris Avenue just before 2 a.m. as crews worked to put those flames out. That lounge closed back in August of 2016. We're told no one was inside at the time of the fire and no injuries reported there.